that?
Well, it's supposed to look like a church. It's the memorial hall dedicated to the men of Harvard who fought and died for the Union in the Civil War. That's their way of saying it was like a religious war and a great sacrifice. We want to honor these men, but it's only the men who fought, who went to Harvard to fought for the Union. Those who fought and died for the Confederacy are not listed here.
Okay.